The internet has become an essential part of our lives, offering a wealth of information and resources. However, not all online content is suitable for everyone, especially for children. To address this concern, Google offers SafeSearch. I'm Daniel Waisberg, Search Advocate at Google.
And I'm Emma Higham, Product Manager for Search Quality and Safety. In this video, we'll discuss how SafeSearch works, its benefits, and how to use it for a safer online experience. We have a range of systems, tools, and policies that are designed to help people discover content from across the web, while not surprising them with mature or violent content they haven't searched for. For example, some featured image results on search, and even autocompletes, may filter out mature content for all users.
In addition to these built-in protections, users can control what content shows up in results through the SafeSearch setting. This setting is optional, unless your account is supervised, or you're accessing the web from a network or device managed by someone else. For example, if you're using public Wi-Fi. SafeSearch is designed to detect explicit content like pornography and graphic violence on Google Search. The setting provides additional control over your search results, with options to filter, blur, or show explicit results, so you can get the search results you're looking for. Think about SafeSearch as a safeguard to protect everyone who uses Google, including teens and children.
So how does it work? There are three options. Let's start with SafeSearch off. To protect you in this mode, we use language understanding. If a person is searching for something that can have multiple meanings, we'll try to understand the intent and make sure to deliver explicit results only when the user is clearly looking for them. Secondly, there's the blur option in your SafeSearch settings, which helps protect you and your family from inadvertently encountering explicit imagery on Google Search. Explicit imagery such as adult or graphic violent content is blurred by default when it appears in search results. You can see that illustrated here for the query injury, where relevant image results may be graphic, and these are blurred by default. Last, you have the filter option in your SafeSearch settings. This omits results with explicit content like pornography, violence, and gore, including both sites and images. Now, this mode is especially beneficial for parents and guardians who want to create a safe online environment for their children, since the filter reduces the chances of children encountering inappropriate content during their internet searches. The SafeSearch blurring setting is the default for people who don't have SafeSearch filtering turned on. You'll have the option to adjust it at any time. Now I'm going to pass to Daniel, who will discuss the SafeSearch setting a bit more, including how to change it.
Changing your SafeSearch setting is very simple. Using your computer or mobile device, visit google.com/safesearch and choose the SafeSearch option you'd like. Once you do this, it will be applied to search in every device where you're signed into Google. For Google accounts for people under 18, we take additional steps to avoid results that may be shocking or harmful. As part of this, SafeSearch is set to filter by default when Google systems indicate that you may be under 18. We also offer options for parents, schools, and network managers to lock this setting. So, for example, if you're in a school or connected to a public Wi-Fi, you might not have control over it. If you visit the page I just mentioned, you won't be able to change the setting. There are three main ways to manage accounts, devices, or networks. If you're a parent in the child's Google Family group, you can keep SafeSearch turned on for your child's account on supervised Android devices and Chromebooks with Family Link. If you're a Google Workspace for Education administrator, you can control access to Google services by age. If you manage your school, workplace, or home network, you can force SafeSearch on for browsers on that network by updating your DNS configuration. Check the links in the description to learn more about all SafeSearch lock options.
Google SafeSearch plays an important role in creating a safer internet environment for all. By enabling and customizing SafeSearch, people can enjoy browsing the web with reduced exposure to explicit or inappropriate content.
Whether it's protecting children or personal preference, SafeSearch empowers individuals to explore the web with peace of mind. A safer web is just a few clicks away with Google SafeSearch.